Breaking news overnight. We are talking to police this morning to get more information on the death of a man in the metro. Officers found a man killed near 32nd in Indiana in Kansas City just before 11 o'clock last night. He was lying in the street. Police have yet to give a cause of death, but they believe he was killed. If you know anything, please call police.